Hi folks, this is just a quick update really about the Velocipedium channel. I'm just setting off to the lockup, so I'll chat with you on the way there. Now, since the Tweed ride, all I've posted is a couple of little tiny videos showing bicycle parts and accessories and such. My bicycle bell fetish. Reason for that is sporadic internet connection and data issues. So that will be rectified shortly. First of all, I've been making some videos. I haven't forgotten about Project Dawn. That's still ongoing, and there are a couple of short videos in the can about different aspects of the restoration there. I've had to get on with a commission bike for a friend, nearly finished. I've been making a few little videos on that. Some of that will have to be a slideshow because I didn't think to make videos when I started it, and he suggested, why don't you make a video of building my bike? So I will do. And then there is a video of this one. You haven't seen this one yet, really. My Bob Jackson. There are some pretty poor quality old videos riding this bike. But really it needs a decent one. I'll give you a proper look around and tell you why I was shifting a Campagnolo shifter on a Suntour block to move a Campagnolo rear derailleur and a Shimano Dura Ace front derailleur with strong light cranks and a Shimano HG cassette. And it works. So there's a tale in itself. Maybe that's a separate video. But meanwhile, I shall get on. I just wanted to update you and let you know that things are still happening. Just a little bit of technical issue and a little bit of break for myself as well. So I'll see you soon. Ooh, who hasn't been out in the rain for a while? Poor Bob hasn't been out anywhere for a while. He had a lovely TA crank set on him and stripped the right hand pedal thread. So I was riding along one day with Peter, thank you, out Fleetwood Way, and the right hand pedal just pulled out of its threads. Not pleasant. So that was a bit of a push, and he's sat for about 6 months since then, and I just put this favourite old strong light on. And now it's pissing down, so I'm going to get to the lockup sharpish.